coming down the centre line in ring 4 is number 233, Hawkeye second. The Oldenburg Hawkeye for owner rider Barbara Gibson from Southern Pines.
Matt 231. Molly Johnson is done, safely home. They got farther than the Hawkeye the second into. Hawkeye the second into. Stone water, they jump that nicely. A score for Molly Johnson. Clear for jumping and clear for time. Ford and Beckingham and Rumsky in the meantime have got the dam crew at 10-12. Barbara Gibson over the first of the bank cabin. They make their way up through the Irish bank. It's on the other side.
Now on the approach to the roll top, it's that very sharp left-handed turn after the gravel road there along the side of the dam. And Jordan and Rimsky now clear over the roll top of 13. Here comes Barbara into the water. Nice jump in there over the brush roll that's spent 7. And a big confident jump through the water there at the boathouse. Here is number 234, Kimberly Rushton on course now with Queen of the Blues from Castle Hayne, North Carolina, who's on course through the first two as they approach the question. And Barbara Gibson clear through the water there at 9A and B, that's the water palisades. So they head up the hill only just to turn around and head straight down it again and have to negotiate the ski jump at fence 10. Rimsky and Jordan Beckingham now, one fence to go. The right-hander turn towards the roll pole of fencing Russian over 4 and 2 for
234,
Tom. Jordan Beckingham takes the home. That comes quickly then with two to the blue towards the stone wall of fence 5. Thank you for that. Barbara Gibson.
Number 233, Barbara Gibson and Hawkeye the second.